We learned a couple of things. First of all, consumers are really missing not going out and eating out. And especially they are missing the social component of the restaurant industry, because there are things that you might compensate and have in-home, so part of the food experience, as we have heard right now. But all the things that are around eating out, so meaning the experience that is made of you know, socializing with your friends, socializing with your family, and enjoying the atmosphere of a restaurant. This is something that consumers really miss, and they are eager to go back to that type of consumption out of home. Still, we know that the going back of consumers in out of home will be cautious at the beginning. So there will be a slow recovery, because at the end of the day, our occasions out of home are very different. You might eat out of home for different reasons. So we think that maybe some of the more functional things will become, will start earlier than you know, all that socializing things, because consumers still are expecting and to behave in a safe way, considering all the social distancing that we will keep on maintaining in the future. So feeling safe in their restaurant is something that they will look at when going out of home. But the most important thing that we learned, I think, by looking into this consumer behavior and expectations, is that maybe this crisis is not that disruptive as we might think. Because we see that some of the trends that will likely happen and be very strong in the next months is something that we already have monitored in the past and already highlighted. And I'm going to mention a couple of things in a minute from now. First of all, delivery. So delivery is something that existed already and was strongly growing in the past. And we highlighted that in 2019 as a very strong trend to grow, especially linked to the digital part, because one of the things that made over the world growing delivery very fast is the fact that the consumer can access through digital in a very easy way to the order to be delivered. Another trend which is very interesting that we have seen and will be certainly be strong in the future is what we used to call solo dining. We have seen that basically the groups of people made of only one person eating out of home 5 years ago were something around 10% of the share of all the visits in out of home in Europe. Now this has increased up to 13%. So there was a growing incidence of these groups made of only one people for several reasons, because certainly linked to functional occasions, one side, certainly linked to the way that we spend our time out of home, but also because people seems and consumers seems not to be any more shy to enjoy by themselves and take time alone eating out of home. And now the social, you know, distances that we will have to take in the future will certainly drive this type of consumption that was already a driver, already a trend that we saw. And last but not least, when we used to talk about a lot about sustainability in the past, certainly now this is going to be declined in a different way. We need to think that, you know, healthiness and safety is something that consumers will keep in mind when looking for their out-of-home occasions. And this can be also translated into a broader trend of sustainability. When I think about, for example, short supply chains, regional products, you know, all these type of you know, things that respect the how the food is prepared and supplied, is something that can convey also not only healthiness but also safety at the same time, which is one of the components that consumers will look at when going out of home eating. So just to summarize, there will be certainly a recovery. I agree with Nick when he said that we will go back to a full picture, to a full running, up and running market. Now it's just difficult to say how long this will take, because we know it will be slow. Maybe it's not that slow as we would like, but at the end of the day, certainly we'll come back in an environment that will be totally different in certain areas, but still taking the basics of root trends that we already saw in the past and that will continue.